information on your pilots made out that helicopter the shooter.
One, two's all loaded.
Copy that, 1-0, 1-2.
We're all ready. Fly drivers.
We don't have a driver, guy.
In they were driving on the correct side of the road from their perspective, whereas I was driving on the wrong side of the road from their perspective. I tend to try and stagger compared to the different front, just to reduce the chance of reducing.
Nick, if any of that's for me, can you do it in the radio?
No, it's not, sorry mate, I was just chattering.
It's fine, I just can't quite hear you.
Tom's very smelly.
Approaching our D-bus point.
Quite dark. Oh, you noticed it, did
you? It's night.
Okay, how we do it?
Go
away. 1-2, I'm on to the D-bus in.
In our Robbie's lying down.
I think Robbie's... Oh,
I'm back.
He's alive, he's alive!
Okay, chaps on me.
Where do you think we should go sit? Oh, we can see. Dismount here.
Okay, 1-1 on me. Sorry, 1-3 on me.
Oh, chaps, pick it up. Okay, let's get hiking.
Yeah, I've seen it. Let's do it.
Shake out to a rough column.
Red, spread it out to the left.
Expecting contact at this point, Tom, so I'm grateful.
Okay, so when we get to this first ridgeline position we're holding, we're just going to wait up, let everyone get into position, and just surveil the area. Eyes on skyline ahead of us, just hold here for a moment, get out on line, left and right.
Do you see that ahead of us, Don?
Yep, there's a dude there. Just trying to get glass on it.
A dude.
Oh, I don't have rangefinder, so... Oh, it just disappeared. Oh, no, there he is.
1112. Be advised, we're seeing at least two armed individuals in the vicinity of the 1-1 hold point, I believe.
Yeah, it's, they're about to walk towards them, I think.
Okay, guys, just keep your eyes out for the moment.
Yeah, 1-1 is about to go up the hill to the northwest, I think. So they're going to run into those guys.
Do I transmit them, Dom?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, cool. I see those two guys, they're looking fishy now. They might know something's up.
I think they might be unusually intelligent, shall we say.
Yeah. They've got their arm, though.
One of them was just checking his radio.
Oh, I see our friendlies. I see friendlies moving up to it. Yeah, yeah, they've got him. That's fucking cool. That was cool to see from here. Look at our guys skylining
okay,
over there
we
like
see
ninjas.
Anything else around?
Nah, I think they're clear from what we can see.
Okay, let's keep moving up to our hold position then. Moving forward, eastbound. I didn't get a chance to check roles. Dave, are you the marksman?
Yeah, roger that.
So I just had radio exploding. What was that, Dave?
Yeah, roger. Sharpshooter.
I presume Bob's an L110 and Muff's a Jimpy.
That was one of the coolest things ever, seeing those guys.
Guns out. Okay, Dom, could you tell you guys just quickly sweep that structure? My team, hold.
Yep. Come on, Red. Right, you guys stack up on the eastern wall, cover the window. Western wall, sorry.
Okay. Speaking, I shouldn't go first.
Go ahead and breach the door.
Breaching. Room's clear.
Copy. Let's move up to the hold point just to our southeast on ridgeline.
Yeah, the medic shouldn't breach buildings.
Oh, sorry. Didn't realise. You were the first at the door.
Not that I'm bothered. Like, I prefer fighting to fixing.
Gun with no suppressor. Okay, very careful as we crest up. Don't know what's just the other side of this.
Lots of friendly lasers to our northeast. Can we push to these rocks now?
I don't have MVGs. Which rock? Oh, you mean those ones
there's,
down there?
There's some spread out rocks about 20 meters ahead of us that we could all use. We could all spread out in.
Okay, yeah, I can't see them terribly well from here, but if
they're right,
they can...
right in front of us. There's like. One for everybody, I think, if you look at
cool,
it.
Cool, okay, if you guys bound forward first, then Charlie will move up once you're set.
Alright, Red, there's a bunch of rocks about 20 metres ahead. We're going to go in a long line, sort of taking one rock each. Move forward.
Two guys.
It's only about 20 metres.
So to the left of me, spread out to a rock each.
steps.
We've got movement east-southeast on the road outside the compound. They're moving north, two-man patrol.
There's a guy on top of a water tower east.
I'll make that four-man patrol.
1012. 1012.
Might have been wrong there, Nick.
It's the only net I've got bound. Did you hear it?
I heard it on local.
Is that a vehicle?
Yeah,
vehicle. This is 1-1 control.
1-0, 1-6.
That's the right radio.
On my laser.
We're at our alpha point. We've seen a vehicle moving through town just now, and we've got eyes on what appears to be a sharpshooter on top of the water tower at 1-1's Bravo position.
We also have a section on the west side of the compound.
I think that had been called, hadn't it?
I don't think 1-1's anywhere near that.
I'll wait to hear what Tomo says. Okay, 1-1's got infantry close to their position at the moment.
My vehicle's moving through the village to the west. Is it closing in? Yeah, vehicle approaching our position. From
west. We might be alright. Keep your head down.
Just in the town.
Everybody keep your head down for a sec. We're cool, that vehicle's moving.
Yeah. Just quickly marking the sharpshooter.
Red, have we got a marksman shot on the guy in the tower?
Well, it's Dave who's the marksman, isn't it? I thought.
Okay.
Dave, do you see the water tower contact to the east?
Negative, no eyes.
Bearing 8-5 for my pods, maybe 8-2 for his.
Right on top of that huge ass water tower.
Friendly's moving in ahead of us, direct southeast.
Yeah, eyes on.
If you can drop him, please do. Range is about 450.
Probably about 50 elevation, 25 elevation as well.
We've definitely got people moving through town.
He's up. He's still up.
As soon as that guy's down, we'll start moving in.
He's still up, for sure.
When it gets to the point of moving, Dom, bound by fire team towards the Bravo position, if you guys wouldn't mind leading up.
Roger that. The guy's turning our way. He's not seen us.
Like
someone's gone loud, so should we ignore the marksman for now?
Yep, Dave, we're gonna skip
that. Down.
Alright, Red, prepare to move east. Alright, Red, spread into a quick line facing east and head towards that entrance.
Same for 1-2.
White, watch our south.
Yeah, eyes on, you're ahead of us, so we were forcing to engage that sharpshooter. We're just starting to bound up towards the Bravo point.
Alright, Red, get to this next ridge with the rocks and hold.
Eyes on an AMED. Free to engage, but stay at the rocks.
And we're going to try and maintain suppressors on this side at least until we get spotted, because as far as the enemy knows, there's stuff coming from the north at the moment.
White set. Red set, sorry.
Okay, Charlie group moving east.
Muff and Mustero have run on ahead.
Muff and Mustero, there we are.
Get online left and right. Weapons up. We're just going to have to hold at the edge of this ridge and pause.
You guys. Alright, Red, Blue Max and I are going to come and join you and then we can band forward.
Contact East, stand out in the open.
Gonna leave him be for the moment.
If you have a silencer, you're free to fire if you've got a good shot, I guess.
Oh yeah, we've got guys coming towards us along the northern wall on our east. Suppressors are free. On my lays. Charlie, I'm getting ready to bounce. Charlie, bounding the bait.
Alright, Red, if you got a suppressor, keep that fire up.
I can see it.
Beautiful. We'll just hold here on the edge of the
tree. Red, that Vic, oh wait, disregard.
Set.
Alright, Red, move forward to the edge of the compound.
Still got contact standing directly east of us.
Just keep your eyes out. Crossing.
Okay, Charlie, just hold here for a moment. 1012. Shall I transmit, Dom?
Possibly. Try again.
1012.
That was good.
I don't like this thing, he's got flares right behind us.
That's a civvy out there.
If you see lights, you are clear to pop them, by the way. And we are no longer suppressed.
Okay.
Dom, hot mic.
Right, hold the frag. There's a civilian out there.
Dom, don't push in, don't push in. We've got 1-3 moving up on us. Sorry, say again, 1-3.
There's loads of people at the containers. It was southeast.
Copy that. Do we have any news on 1-0? I've not heard of them in a while. Shit, across! Fucking everyone up.
Red. Should we do a shack tack sound off?
Blue Max up.
I think we all look good. Dom, if you want to hold Red here on this corner, Charlie's going to dash across to the next containers and start peeking around where that corpse is.
Alright, I need to go to that next crate if you want me to have a good view here. I can't see.
We'll
can't
just
see
smoke it and go, to be honest, I think. Don't want to push too far inside before we're
the
actually...
The next crate is just like 2 meters ahead of me here.
Okay, as soon as the smoke's developed, Charlie, we're going to be trotting over. Be advised, Shift Romeo is the default to clear jams if you're not using that. Okay. Dilbob, be very careful about pushing beyond.
Okay, Dom, we're going to start sweeping through up to the blue line. So we're going to try and stay roughly parallel as we move.
Alright, Red, can you breach into the compound through the hole that you're standing next to?
Let's take the lights out as we see them, chaps.
Red, get online.
Okay, Charlie, moving up. When we get to points like this, if we have like people split out into a pair of buddies, so our buddy with Dill,
Red, Dave, don't move yet. Hold where you are.
Okay, push external on those. Moving up now. Push around to the right, Bob. No, I do want
to. Alright, Red, forward a couple of crates. As far as I can tell, we have no friendlies in this compound yet.
Yeah, seems right. I don't believe one won't stop moving yet.
Was there a miscommunication because we've started moving and it seems you haven't?
Right, Red, hold at this level.
Okay, crossing over, Charlie.
Charlie, we are online with you now.
Go to my right around there.
Oh, sorry, yeah, one one's got weapon jams.
Where the fuck did that come from?
Boys.
Might do.
Eyes on, eyes on.
Yeah, this truck has a bunch of crates next to it, so we reckon that might be one of these cashy points. There's also a truck here.
Supply truck and a bunch of crates about west of the Red Cross marker.
Nick, I think there's friendly frag coming towards us.
Additional, if there are anyone, or if anyone's directing frags towards the compound, could they please hold now? We've got both.
Okay, Ron. Yeah, all clear up here, mate. Contact in the garage, southeast.
Blue building.
Which blue building?
The one with the truck in front of it.
Let's move forward.
Another truck up here.
Sweep this building. Sounds like there's contacts in here, guys.
God damn it, I thought I'd check that, but apparently not.
Ground floor's clear.
Got yet more crates and trucks in here. Okay, Charlie push up. Or not.
Right. Yeah, I'm seeing muzzle flashes east, southeast on that little top building.
Yep, we can go over the wall.
Can we hold frag in case there's civilians around?
Yeah, that was a decision by me. If there was going to be a civvy right there, then he was right next to a hostile. We couldn't see through a tree.
Say no more, boss.
Push forward.
Right, red, next, next
not
barrel.
He's still alive, reloading.
Sorry, didn't realize you'd gone that way.
Do for low shit.
That's us at the marker, by the way.
Cover that, Dave. You critical and we're okay.
We've got other friendlies in the compound now.
Myself.
Alright, Rich, should you focus southeast?
Marksman on my laser, just behind a tree.
Around the right side of this, the left side is friendly.
If you can watch my left, I'm going to be walking directly forward on my posse. Okay. Sweeping forward slowly.
Alright, hold for white.
Right. Day fellows green.
I'm gonna drop a frag in that. That's nonsense.
Careful of the garage.
Pushing behind you, Dub. Gonna creep up. Bob, Dave, you okay to move forward?
Yeah, roger that.
Sweet.
Okay, we don't want to push any further chaps, so we're going to hold here already slightly past the blue line. This is Bob, I've got major armour issues, I've got desync going on. Vehicle audio, southeast.
Ready?
Yeah, and copy mate, are you out of action effectively? Yeah, for the minute. Copy that, get yourself somewhere safe and just hunker down. Loading. 0-1-2. We are just past the blue line and I'm holding. Do you want us to keep sweeping through or is 1-1 operation again?
Down.
I'm hit. Hold the corner.
You need medic?
Let me see. Maybe.
I need the practice.
So I copy.
Okay, Dom, can I have you stringing your four guys along this blue line from north to south across the entire length of it? Charlie team, we're going to be holding just outside the wall on the south, facing off south on that entire hemisphere.
Do you need morphine?
I'll be fine for now.
Okay, done.
Nick,
repeat that. You want us in line on this blue truck?
All along the blue line on map.
Roger,
so that's
facing east.
I realise. Yep.
Alright, Red, see the blue line in map, spread out on it. Whoever's on the corner currently, stay there.
Right, okay, Charlie team, crossing over. What I'm probably going to do is I'm going to get you guys...
Holy shit. We've just had nukes reported in from 1-1.
Repeat that.
1-1 just reported finding a nuke.
Copy that.
Dom, I was going to do this myself, but it's we're down to 3 men over here anyway. Do you think you could trot around and just get accurate markers on all the suspicious crates and trucks and stuff like that in the area? Have we cleared that office building yet? You mean the one to the east?
No. Yeah.
And we've got people outside to the east at the moment, just coming over the hill.
Okie dokie, well, I'll try it. Alright, Red, you don't have great positions there, so try and find a slightly better one. Push to this next line of crates and get ahead on it.
Can we climb up them?
That building is a threat. There's...
In this front, to the east.
Alright, Red, couple of friendlies on the east side. We've got to go support them.
We shoot the lights.
Net Red is moving.
Copy.
Possible
friendly
forward, careful. Get your lasers on if you got them. Alright, Net Red will get onto the east side with 1-1.
Copy, we're sweeping on the southern wall eastbound.
1-1.
Watch your POD, careful. Right, Red, let's clear this little shack. Nowhere around.
Okay, we've been retasked with covering the southeast of the compound, so we are going to move just outside and get eyes out.
We're moving there now.
Oh, I think there's a guy in the office. End room.
Thinking about it, should have been this
one. Oh, Dom, on the corner. Corner of the office block.
Clear. Alright, Nick, we're outside of the office block, southeast.
Copy that. Are you external or internal?
External.
Sweet, if you can just hold for a moment, took some wounds from that last bastard.
I would like a marksman and one of the machine gunners on the roof.
I manage my torso, you manage my...
Just kind of giving eyes out.
Okay, alright.
Or if not roof, you know, somewhere elevated inside.
Nick, are you okay clearing that building on your own?
Yeah, gonna have to be.
Thank you.
Alright, need morphine or you gonna do it yourself?
Administer it myself.
Okay.
There's at least one guy upstairs. Yeah, one you clear downstairs. Oh shit.
I was just taking a peek.
I'm getting such weird lighting. I can't tell what the fuck's going on.
Cheeky okay, get.
Somebody was trying to flee the building then, Nick, we got him. Whoa, shrapnel!
Okay, invulnerable guy, good times. Hopefully he's actually dead.
That's the most casual room clearing I've ever heard.
Well, this is the thing, it was like there were guys teleporting around and like the lights were going on and off and shit and I couldn't tell what the fuck I was looking at, it was horrible.
Turns out you've actually like been playing Fear 2 this entire time.
See, that's why you use the flashlight when you're going in.
Yeah, hey, Bob. Yeah, I'm back in the game now. I'm just near the cache.
Oh, shit.
Well, the invulnerable guy just came to life and murdered Dave, I think. Yeah, he murdered Dave. Good times.
Whereabouts are you guys?
We are southeastmost corner at the moment, just in the main building.
Wait, 1-2 to be advised, we're seeing desyncy AI and they've just had people unfreezing behind us and killing friendlies, so keep an eye out for that.
Wait.
Okay, 1-2, just get in a position to get eyes out east through south.
Nick, you mind if we move just to the other side of this fence to have a look at the town?
Oh yeah, go for it, mate.
Right, red on me. Alright, hold up on this ridge.
Yep, what's up? Okay. It's in the first floor of the building I'm stood in. Oh, sorry, dude. Okay, cool, yeah.
Nick, that might be for you.
We've come through, it seems to be it.
Sorry, same thing I lost.
Wait one.
Can I get two volunteers to run?
We've got friendlies over to the southwest.
We need two volunteers to go pick up the Hemet from where we dropped it off.
Mastero, one of you want to go?
Yeah, sure.
Mastero and Dilbo, beautiful.
Yeah, it's the 1-2 debus point. I'd suggest you head pretty much due west up to the bridge line and then from there just trot it. Just watch out for patrols or anything. Missed the fun of the lag frozen AI that the unfrozen shot Dave in the back. Good times. Did you try like Memflush and whatever it was?
What did the guy that came from upstairs? Because he travelled to the doors on the second floor. Look on him.
chaps. They're getting ready to demo the caches that we found.
It does indeed. After spending ages sat around outside going, oh god, this don't work. 1-1 finally trotted in and deigned to stumble upon a nuke in the first building they looked at.
One, two, red, are you okay?
Yeah.
That was out in the direction Mastero and Dilbob went.
Mastero and Dilbob are good.
You seem to, there seems to be enemies in the southwest of that ridge line, so be advised, watch out. Nick, red has eyes out south already.
Cover that. I'm just kind of holding east through northeast, as no one seems to be looking northeast in the other teams.
Ready for watch coming in, Nick.
Welcome back, mate. You are fucking robbed.
What about you?
Eastern balcony of the main building.
I turned around in time to see the moonwalking guy shoot you, and it took me a moment to realise that he had shot you rather than you shot him. Yes, we're just holding for the moment. Holding an AK. Where's his helmet gone?
North.
Can't see nothing.
Nick, that was 1-0 for me.
Oh, apologies, I missed it. What was that?
1-0 just called for you.
It's busy being teabagged by Dave.
We have a stream coming from us.
There's a 72 immediate east, running up the hill.
Keep eyes on him. If he looks shifty, we'll work out what to do.
He's at our north, running around us.
Right, I guess he's an AI. Yeah, he just ran through a wall, he's an AI.
The civilian walked into the compound.
Walked? He just went through a wall into the compound.
He doesn't have a weapon.
Yeah, just because they're stupid doesn't mean they're AI. Remember who's useless.
Who is this tonight? Is it Scofa? I should have paid attention.
Careful, he'll be whispering in your ear if he hears you.
Possible movement, east southeast, just beyond the rocks, on my lays.
Yeah,
There's the city in front of me.
They're armed.
Armed.
Yeah, it's enemy.
Let them get in close. If they look like they've stumbled on us, then we'll fire. If not, we'll let them get in close and take them out in a single shot. Got a full group inbound from the south-southeast. Red, oh sorry, Delta, you're going to be on your own for this pretty much.
Can I call to engage?
Go for it, on your fire.
Go.
It's a city.
Where are you going? Crossing right in front of me.
Just keep it at the western end of the compound for now. BTR! BTR, eastern edge compound, moving southbound.
Yep, let's get the fuck out of here.
Red, pull back, get inside the compound.
I've got an in-law, Nick, I'm coming to your previous location.
I'm good.
Thank you. Can you walk?
Or do you need me to carry you? Southern edge, moving west.
Red, if you've got AT, stay out, otherwise retreat back into the compound.
Solid copy, BTR's now southern edge, heading westbound. Send.
Nick, where's this BTR?
It's direct south, close.
Yeah, so Dom, we're coming close. In under the gap.
Get out of the compound, it's on the south wall. If you have the AT, southeast coming in. Stay in cover if you haven't got anything.
Nick's down.
I think it hurt.
Nick's down.
Is he dead? BTR is still up too. Have we got anyone left with AT?
I missed him. Yeah, he's dead, no heartbeat.
We got any AT left?
Yes, Master, I have an AT.
Are you with us? Get out. Go for it, I'll be behind you. Alright, Red, try and regain your position on the south of the wall. There's a hole you can get under on the south side here, instead of having to go around.
1012.
Here it is. As a,
This is 12 Delta, 12 Charlie just bit it. I presume he'll be coming back soon, but I'll take him out until then.
We just got back in, Dom.
One, two copies, handing back to Charlie, actual.
Alright, Red, back to the helmet.
Right, what did I miss there, Dom? I only caught the end of that.
We're supposed to go back to our helmets that Mastera brought back.
Sweet. Did we get... Was it two BTRs or just one in the end?
I think it was one. We got it. Yeah.
Right, okay. Sweet. Okay, cool.
Charlie on me.
Dom, do you want to lead us to where the helmet is?
I don't actually know where it is.
Yeah, it's over here, right. To the, well, yeah, east of you.
The original FOB, not oh, right, where east. We teleported to.
You sure? Is that ours?
Yeah, we're learning ours.
Alright, Red, load up.
One, two.
Have you brought the one to the west?
So just in the convoy. Make sure the new track is probably in the middle. One, three, one, two. We'll take the rear, I would say.
My transmitting, Dom?
Yeah, I think so, man.
Get off your phone. Damn it.
I'm
sure and see whether 1-3 needs arrivals. 1-3, 1-2. Does 1-3 still exist?
As far as I know, man. I think they're just not hearing you or something.
Stuff it, they can get their own ride then.
I'm just gonna go chat with 1-0 in one sec. I was gonna say 1-3's not responding, they're at the edge of town, so do you want me to swing our truck by to pick them up? Okay, we're good. No.
Okay, we're gonna go drive by 1-3 and try and pick them up. We come under fire, I want you guys ready to dismount rapidly and cover the surrounding area, okay? Just wait for my shout, we'll be ready to do it.
Alright, red left of the vehicle, white right of the vehicle.
You're not answering your radio, mate. We're pulling out. Do you need a ride?
Yeah, my guys. Lads, can you move down south towards?
It's can
I dismount for the moment and hold security for just a moment?
Yeah, move on my radio. Laser.
That was over 31.
Great.
Bobby, yep. Check your
1-3, moving on my laser. We're getting on the bus.
As soon as 1-3 arrives, wait for them to pile into the deck, and we'll then pile in after, and get going.
Dilbob, if you can cover for a moment, I'm going to check map.
Yeah, this is 1-3.
I'm at 42.9. Because I went through a belt.
1-3 is at the rear of the convoy.
One-3. In case I die, I've marked out rough route and blue line in group chat.
Copy.
Right, lads, we all on the bus.
A red, get him back in the vehicle.
We're all on the bus, mate, apart from me.
In just a moment, we're letting red mount up first.
We've got enemies inbound.
Copy that. As soon as we're mounted and driving, if you can radio up and let 1-0 know that we've picked up 1-3 and we're good to move.
Copy.
Charlie, mount up.
1-0, 1-2.
Dave, mount.
One-zero, this is 1-2.
Come on, Nick.
1-2 and 1-3 are mounted up with ready to leave. We'll meet up with you.
Do we know where they're gonna meet us? Do we know where they're going to meet us?
Yeah, they're going to... they're to our right. We can go over the ridge right now, avoiding the trees, and we'll join up behind them.
Eyes
and
on.
Keep moving north, and then you'll catch them.
Are we clear to blow?
well.
Just close.
Fucking hell, mate.
The hell's that?
That was me hitting full handbrake into I saw his
Have you got a medic?
Yeah.
Helicopter behind us.
No, mate.
Oh, shit. Do you have helicopter?
1-3 has jam.
Yeah, mate.
Is it actually aggressive at home, or is it just swimming?
No, aggressive.
Simon, do you want to see? I'm staring dead ahead of one.
Yeah, park around one.
Yeah, I've got a bike. I've got that one.
There's more than 30 feet. Stationary vehicles, thinking, God damn, the decent's got bad. And then I realised, shit, no, he's actually stationary, at which point, you know, full on handbrake and reverse and this, that, and the other. I thought he slipped a whole lot off me to clear it off.
Yeah. I thought it was driving Apex, but it wasn't.
I can't remember who it was, but someone did say it was like hairdressers. Hairdressers.
Chopper's still behind us.
Yes. Nick, there's a chopper behind us still, I think. Everyone scatter out. Incoming.
Incoming.
Where's this chopper, man?
Right, Red, take this building east.
Guys, do you want to continue? Right, staying in the vehicle. Tell your MIA, keep going.
1012, can I suggest we just fuck off? It looks like the MIA's not on.
Mount.
Yeah, go.
Right, Red, mount rotten legs. Just creep your way up there.
Help me.
So broken legs.
Everyone in.
Go. Jack, you climb on top of it? What are you doing?
apparently trying to get in the back.
Convoy move.
Alright, once you mounted.
Apparently parkour's the only way to get in Vic's mouth.
Come on, let's go.
So many lovely men trying to get me up. Oh shit, that's the top.
Helicopter audio.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just making sure you're all right.
Nick, are we heading back into that military compound? Is that the idea?
There you go.
Yes, sir. Alright, guys, let's grab a tower.
Alright.
Tell Bob, you're bleeding from the leg.
Straight the fuck down if we get hit by something.
Alright, there's a building right here, northeast.
If you've not got a 50 cal, don't bother shooting at it. Unless it's coming towards you and you think you can hit a pilot.
Alright, someone else with red, come with me. And
yep.
We're gonna take this post here. Nick, we're moving out to the little observation post in the southeast.
Copy that. Charlie, let's move to the southeast on top of this big tower. Fuck it.
I'm mounting up in the.
Blimox, this is Master. I will need your help.
Copy that.
I'm lasering into the sky.
Have we got any casualties or is everyone okay?
Master was hurt.
Right.
Critically or okay?
I'm just broken legs.
10, what to call him.
So you can use a 9mm or use a pack.
Lose a pack.
1-2 is currently covering southeast.
Incoming.
Bro, I'm so out of practice with this.
Don't go, shrapnel.
That's 155.
Next step.
Nick's down, Nick's down. I've lost somebody here too.
Done.
Good thinking.
Nick's down or is he dead?
He's dead.
Get rid of that ammo.
Oh, doing a vehicle northwest.
Enemy north southwest.
Alright, let's grab a tower and fight.
I vehicle destroyed.
Yeah, but you nailed me. Dom, I'm gonna need some extra medical attention here.
Do we have a medic still up? I think that might be who died here.
It's me that's hit, but I need some serious help.
Alright. I'm on my way. Where are you?
The other tower, the other end of the compound from you.
Bob just fell out the building or through the floor of the building.
Is he alive still?
Yeah, I'm still alive, but I'm pretty knackered.
I'll come down and give you an hand.
You win this one, Blue.
Yeah.
What do you need?
Legs.
Can I don't know if I can pack you.
No, it's like I've got wounds to my legs that need worked on.
Working on your torso.
Torso's done.
Then I work on myself.
Alright, if you can give me some blood, I should be good.
Was it the frag or something that hit us?
It was mortar.
I caught your back blast because you didn't call it out. I think that's me done.
I wasn't sure that
I'm going down for the time.
Has somebody got a jam and doesn't know how to deal with it? Because I keep hearing that sound.
Advised, we are going to get attacked by lots of Russians and eventually we have to move this nuke, so everybody get into a defendable position and hold it.
We give you blood.
Your
Wait, which direction are you facing?
You need blood. I'm gonna give you some blood.
Which direction do you want me facing?
Oh, are you in... You're to our south, aren't you? You're in the tall tower.
Yeah. Probably won't be enough.
Let's keep us north and east, I guess. But just try and get 360 as best you can.
Yeah.
So you will skip
there's
by...
There's a fucking C-130 in the air.
Yeah. I was just coming up the steps as you let it go. I should have known you were going to do that.
I just following here to shoot the BTR.
Yeah, I know.
BTR.
Another BTR. I'm gonna shoot it.
And master out of rockets.
Still disbands.
They've been fired upon.
There's only one way in and out of that on this door. As long as we got this, we're good.
Alright, rest of 1-2, sound off. Shutdown order.
I'm all good on everything.
Yeah, Bob's good.
Tight for low green, green.
Blue Max is green.
Master green.
What we need to find another 80 guy to loot him.
Downstairs. Melonfish 500. Just scored a load off my old body. Damn. They do not want us to survive, do they?
Alright, it sounds like there's an auto cannon coming into the southwest. I think we should just be thankful that we're on the other side of it for now.
I don't feel thankful. Sounds close.
Guys, if you're in the tower and you're firing a long way away to your west or south, don't worry about it. Don't get seen from that direction. Focus your fire northeast and east. Roger that.
He's dead. Someone got it. Oh, he's definitely dead.
Contacts northeast, about 300 meters. On my lays.
I got no eyes, can't see them.
Exactly, from just over in the bushes. They're coming over the ridges now.
Alright, I got them, yeah. Marked on the laser. Magazine.
contacts east.
Contact north.
I am hit. Torso, small velocity wound. Is
1-1 if there's explosions. 1-2, sorry, if there's explosions land near you, call it in. Like if you're in trouble for them. Helicopter in the air.
I'm gonna chop it northeast. Enemy high inbound northeast.
It's a hind, get a cover. Don't shoot at the hind unless you've got a reasonable chance of killing it. You're just gonna fucking draw its ire. I'm
gonna grab it.
I'm going north.
1-2, have we got any AT left?
BTR southeast.
Master got an RPG.
All right, Red, move to the 1-0 position, load up on AT. Flag in the base, go to that. It's marked HQ. Go now. White, sit tight, red'll go, and then you guys can go.
BTR south, BTR south.
Southeast, no.
BTR southeast.
1-2, are you guys alright?
Yeah, there's only two of us left. Yeah, it's just because we don't have any AT, we can't take care of the arm.
Just don't worry too much, don't, like, die because of it. Just hide if you can't kill it.
Check, that is a BMP, not a BTR.
So we've got BMP southeast right outside the wall.
ArmA east, get down.
BMP is...
It's moving northwest along the road.
Hello?
1-2, stay down. Alright, 1-2, you can continue to engage infantry, but don't open up on the tank. Holy shit!
Please tell me you're alive.
Yeah, I just watched the tank shell the building that HQ are in, I think. Alright, 1-2, who's alive? Sound off.
Dillbop. Day 4.
Yeah, Blue Max and Mastero are up.
Alright, cheers guys, doing well.
Red.
East. A big bunch of enemies southeast.
Alright, if you're down to 3 mags or less, start firing in more conservative bursts.
How many mags do that?
Magazine, where you're
probably my last
go,
two.
To the command position.
They have magazines.
If there's only two of you there, go one at a time.
Yeah, I've got two and a bit.
Yeah, this guy's contact southeast. No,
okay,
alright, I'm breaking to get some ammo. I'm almost out.
Armor moving from the north.
I think we've got more armor.
Did anyone in 1-2 get back with any AT yet?
I must have an RPG.
I've got an AT.
Right, Dibbles, let's go get some more armor.
Fuck. Northeast, in the field. Gonna need to open the hatch.
Nice.
Dismounts. Is that BMP active? No, it's been destroyed. Cheeky cats are hitting me.
They said they have magazines on the flag inside the building.
I need to go get some.
Alright.
Western tower collapsed.
Right, I'm coming back now, Damon, some extra ammo for you.
Do we need to get out of these towers?
Guys,
if you're in a tall tower, get the fuck out of it right now. Get on the ground, get in the lower towers.
Yeah, they've come down. I'll meet you at the bottom of this tower.
1-2, regroup at the northeast entrance, the main entrance to the compound. We're going to hold that.
Dom, where's the resupply?
It's at the HQ mark.
Yeah, went to the bottom stairs to give you some.
It's in the office building, like indoor, inside it, in one of the side rooms.
Okay, copy that.
Guys, if you can get in a little building on the northeast side and get your eyes out northeast, let's do that. We're gonna stop anything trying to come in, alright? This door is the priority. We don't let any fucking thing get in.
I've got a launcher as well. Non-guided.
This is 1-0, send it.
Alright, heads down, there's possible snipers around. Did you see these shoes? Alright, the guys that were around the doorway, let's get into this little command post.
Made, I don't like it.
Everybody on 1-2, mount up.
Send it on 1. Copy, we're going to be moving from the NATO compound and main to spare base.
Yeah.
1-2 is going to lead the convoy, followed by the nuclear device, and you're going to bring out the rear. Move out. 1-2 is.
Shit, what direction are we going?
No idea, I don't even know how to get out here. Turn right. And left if we're following the markers.
Command, 1-2 is in position. One, two is in position.
Diz, do you want to take over and follow us, mate?
Is the new truck in place?
Copy that. You're going to go in between the two helmets.
I want to go now. Alright, once you've everyone mounted in my vehicle, right?
Yeah.
I'm driving, so this might be a bit of a shit.
Where is it we're going?
To the main Altus airbase.
Go.
Okay, turn left. Go straight. Next turn right. That'll get us on the main MSR and just follow that.
Command, do you want me to carry on full speed or wait?
Where do they want to go in the airbase? Stay on the main MSR, so split left. Can't do anything about it, just walk through them.
Say that again. Oh shit, roadblock.
Go around it left. Stay left.
How's the new truck going? Still on my turn.
It's quite a bit behind, about a kilometre. Fuck, where'd that come from?
Copy that.
Considering he's got a new contact, he's trying to travel to the Romania.
Yeah, he's taken a lot back.
Turn left.
Shit.
I think he can squeeze out here. Cut left.
Here?
No, it's a bit further down.
Okay, right.
Just go straight through the fence. Okay, turn right, next right. Right here.
They're coming in there.
Go straight.
Is this right
now? Yeah,
say again if you want to.
Okay, do you
want to
send it into
Sigurd
and roll here, and the nukes have been delivered? This is surely it though, now. Sorry about that, Bobby. There's a hairy put out. Yeah, excellent. Did you encounter those, that roadblock?
Command, is this the end, or are we just going to line up?
BTR.
Oh, we are being attacked. BTR.
Yep, east.
For fuck's sake, Columbia about lost.
Clear.
Tom.
Clear.
Fucked up. Second. Secondary, no, northeast.
Behind it, northeast.
Alright, watch my back west.
Man, northwest.
Back west is clear.
Tertiary, east.
Hello.
Need more east, AT.
RPG.
Other no AT in it.
Oh, we fucked him.
Dom's hit. Is everyone else?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, we're okay.
Maybe we should run it up the chain to set these there.
Enemy targets northeast within 300 meters.
Yeah, killed it.
Them, but...
Come through bushes. Fuck's sake. Watch out.
There's some trees in the way.
send.
Vehicle moving east, I think.
Shit, that was close.
No.
Copy, last. We are to be on the ground to reinforce whatever we needed, either north or south.
BTR coming from the east, coming from the east.
Coffee. That's a tank. T-80.
Are you kidding?
Nice.
Nope. What is it?
Where is it?
We got a T-80 coming in east.
Dave. Dave.
Eyes on, eyes on.
Nice. Dave.
Oh, fuck this tower, fuck this tower.
This thing's no good down here.
We've been...
It's northeast now, it's on the road, it's stationary. Save the compound after I've come back. I won't be able to get to you.
Copy that.
Yep. Stand clear, stand clear.
Good.
Line him up.
Stand clear, stand straight. Fire, fire, fire.
Hit him.
Hey, still up.
Side not go off.
You, oh, we've dismounted, we've dismounted, cancel that.
No way the gun will be up on that still, will it?
Yeah, it'll work.
Yeah, well, we could go and man the gun.
No, let's not do that.
That's not what, kind of what we do.
Guaranteed way to get yourself killed.
Right, at least.
Is that enemy smoke out east? Northeast?
Power of glitch. Smoke? I really hope I didn't kill Blue Max. With the...
Yeah, you did.
Northwest.
Thomas, do you wanna? Oh wait, you're in a different group. Yeah. Can I get up, please?
Fuck.
Thomas.
Thomas, can I get
move.
Up, please?
You try and get
Thomas,
him
move.
Him.
Crawl under, maybe.
Well.
My laser, lads. Oh, my laser.
Is everybody on watch?
Yep.
My laser again. It's left of the hangars.
Yep.
Robbie, do you know if there's any more launchers around so I can go and get some or not?
10, obviously 13. Do we have any more launches?
I'm patching you, Dave.
Okay, mate.
Would you need medical attention?
Yeah, mate.
Oh, mustard.
Is he?
Yeah.
Bruise to the torso.
7.62.
No,
I just took it.
What about RBS, Jack? Oh,
shit, that guy's just fucking hit it. Spicy's a fucker down, though. She's been going on for a while.
Yeah, whoever nailed me with that back blast, a bit too premature.
Yeah, Blue, you were in front of me, man.
Yeah,
I'm really fucking
dead.
Sorry.
Yeah, don't do that.
I shot myself when I was shot. Apologies, mate.
Are they not friendly?
That's alright.
Are they enemy?
It's just a game. I don't take it too seriously.
Friendlies.
Northwest.
Okay, lads, if you can go and get yourself a launcher. Around the office building.
I mean, my heartbeat, what's that mean?
It means you need to raise your heartbeat. So, what is it? Epinephrine. Give yourself epinephrine.
Oh, shit.
Pretty good.
This is dead.
Fuck. 1-2, you're all still up.
There's two enemies.
There's three. I'm down.
Wait, I'm taking care of you.
Okay, in front of the hangers.
Oh, reload.
Still one up.
Still up.
Dillbob might be in need of help here.
What's up for them?
Oh,
fuck. What was that from?
Hangers.
He's down.
Dead.
There's still one walking around out there.
I'll be ready with the MG.
Last time I saw him, he was going around the back of it.
1-0-1-2. Just checking, everyone's still low.
Echo northeast.
We should be good to go, Blue Max.
Yeah, okay.
At BMP north.
Alright, clear back blast. Clear back blast.
Muff.
Back blast.
You're not clear.
Yeah, I'm just waiting. Fuck no, no, not a chance now.
Sorry, man.
It's coming in the compound, pretty much. Run alright. Contact north. Bloody crowded.
Well, I don't even know who's enemy and not down there.
Yeah.
friendly by the tank.
There's another armor north.
Armor coming in.
I'm losing
heavy armor. North-northwest on its way in.
This is fucking true. Eyes on.
Firing.
Is it a hit?
I don't know.
Is it bailed?
Yes.
Dom, I've got loads.
There's a dead guy on the stairs.
Whoa!
Dom. There's LT85.
What do you need, Dom? What ammo do you need, Dom?
I just got shot. 7.62, but I can just take another gun.
What's this here? No.
Oh, it's your 7.62 then, no chance.
162,
1-2 is just wounded. Wait one.
There's the guy with plenty of ammo.
Negative. Wait one. I'll be back in touch.
Yeah, I've got loads of 5.56, so if I buy it again, then just scavenge my body.